Alright, this is an awesome tree right here, which it is a tree. It is quite prolific. You'll find them all over the edges of the woods, like on trails and stuff like that. At least in Michigan you do. And when it goes to fruit, it produces massive amounts of fruit, as you can see on this tree. Now this tree here, and I'm assuming it's because of the low rainfall, or times that we had the low rainfall this year, that the fruits are actually kind of small. But the fruits are real easy. It's called autumn olive. The fruits are what makes it so easy to recognize. It's almost like a red fruit with white specks all over it. Now, some are redder than others. This one just happens to have a lot more of the white specks on the fruit than a lot of them do. And most of the trees that I normally find in the woods, and actually further up, I had to film this one because of the excessive wind. I'm blocked from the wind here. I don't know if you can see that. I mean, just look at all the fruit on this thing. I mean, it is an awesome food source. And not all trees will produce like this, but the majority of them will. And it just depends on the year and the waterfall as far as the quality of the fruit. The taste of the fruit varies from tree to tree as well. Some have more flavor than others. Some are tartar than others. It does have a tart taste. There is a fairly large seed in the middle. I usually spit that out. I eat them raw. I don't process them at all. I eat them right off the tree and spit the seeds out. You can gather massive amounts of these in 10 minutes. You could probably, in 10 minutes, you could probably fill a gallon bucket, if not more. They become ripe about mid-August and stay on the trees, shoot up into winter. I mean, I found them in winter and eating them, you know, early winter, not heavy winter, or heavy frost and stuff will kill them off. But when the leaves are off them, you can spot these things a mile away. I mean, they're just that obvious. Now, another YouTube site that I go to quite a bit has a nice video on how to make fruit leather out of this. It's MI Wilderness is the name of the site. He has quite a few good videos on edible plants and uses of plants. But I just wanted to point this one out. I love the fruit off of these trees. And what I'll do is, because of the wind, I can't do the videos on the ones with the bigger fruits. But I will take pictures of the other trees on my way back up to the house so that you can see the difference in sizes of the fruits. All right, that's it for this one.